The anticipation is mounting here as both sides get set for this matchup between the Seattle Seahawks and the San Francisco 49ers here at Candlestick Park. The tight end position. We don't normally say going into a game that this could be the difference maker, but that could be the case here today.
Yeah, there's no doubt that could be the case today. You know what, Jim? As time goes along, we're going to see this a lot more. Tight ends. The NFL coaches are getting smarter. They're finding more ways to get the football to these guys. They're big, they're athletic, and they're in the middle of the field. They can go anywhere they want. Tough to cover them in situations like that.
That last play made by Patrick Willis.
Side, you have very few choices on how to pick up a first down. Call one of them and see if you get lucky and see if it works.
Now, looking at third down. From the shotgun. He's looking to the right here on this throw. The pass ball incomplete, and they failed to pick up a first down on this series. John Ryan will be called on to send this one down the field. He's going to try and return this punt. And gain maybe four.
You have to return the punt. Terrible job that time. That's why he got no yards. To just keep running the football, grinding out
Let's
these first downs, resting their defense,
and
tiring out the opponent's defense.
Flex round! Flex round! Flex round!
First and 10. And he's on the ground now on first down. And he'll go to the
Number 82 gets the call. 9-yard gain on the play.
Flex round! Flex round!
They're coming, they're coming! Watch the blitz, watch the blitz!
The offense getting the first down in the red zone. Now becomes
flex round! Flex round!
Where you get a chance to get a score.
Flex round! Flex round! Flex round! Flex round!
There we go!
Flex round!
It's got to give a big lift to the defense. They got to get excited and go out there and hold that lead.
The 49ers with the extra point. The punt is good. The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. Wiggle just left the defender standing there.
Yards.
This play from out
motion,
of the
motion, motion.
The quarterback. Six. Here's the handoff. Running on tackle. Gains 12. First down by the offense in the red zone. And, you know, if you're on the defensive side, you don't have to worry about deep passes anymore. You can be more aggressive and take some chances.
His receiver's not a very tough guy because he gets hit. It should have been a complete pass, but he gets hit. He just throws that
flex
round,
flex round.
The pass is incomplete.
Nickel formation.
Here we go.
And the goal from the four. The 49ers with an extra point try on the way. And the point after is good. The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. In the backfield. First and 10. Another play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down. Don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything. It's going to work, and they stop the offense that time. To go. Back after this word from your local station.
Flex Brown!
Long and tough! Is in the backfield. Looking to the right side and forward.
Flex Brown! Flex Brown!
It looks like it's a run. The linebackers are all near the line of scrimmage.
Here we go!
It's easy to pull down the field. Down the field. That's an interception. Bring it away from the end. The quarterback's eye. They got in position, and they made the interception.
Come quick.
Hey, watch the corner. Alert.
That pass was the last result.
This drives coaches crazy. They get a wide receiver, took him downfield on the post route, and what happens? The quarterback just overthrows it.
Watch the blitz.
Shotgun.
Do it.
That's a first down catch.
What a nice catch by the receiver. Getting past the yard markers, makes the catch.
And gets it.
Russell Wilson has it under center. Throws it to the left. He's tackled at the 28.
The defense thinks they have the guy to play man-to-man coverage down the field.
Well,
they did that time. The receiver made a nice little move, gets open, and a good throw.
Second and three. It falls out of recovery by the defense.
Offside defense.
Clear from both sides, making it a
still second down.
The officials saw it on the defense. Miller is a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play.
Trips right. Easy.
Anytime the receiver running any route to the inside of the NFL, they're worried about getting hit. Don't lead them too far in a slant route. Just throw it right at them. But I like this call. They make it. The offense executes.
Hey,
they pick up the first down.
Alert, 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 alert.
It's a dime look for the defense.